us. Let's honor by wearing our face covering cleats.
Thank you. What the heck? He did get dumped in three or two, turn one.
The biggest challenge you have for almost a good portion of the race, lap traffic, and Hot Rod Halsey's closing in.
Yeah, I still remember my rearview mirror. It was getting close, but luckily a lot of the guys were moving out of the way.
I would take it too. How about some of the sponsors you want to thank?
We have Tire Express, Lakewood Auto Parts, Ham Races, and All American Auto Glass. I'd like to say thank you to my wife and my kids, Sean and Skylar, and my wife Barbara.
All right, he's the winner again, John Fitzpatrick. We get ready for the Wild and Woolly 4 and 6 cylinder Gun & Go Enduro.